It took Byfuglien, so the puck got out to center, and Scheifele comes back in. Riley's back on. Centering pass, and final eagle. Mark Scheifele gets Winnipeg on the board just after the power play ended.
Jim, a long string of pressure there by the power play. It's not that power play goal. As you said, it started after Ehlers, who made the change. And see what happened to him. He got just a shot there by Borgman into the rib area, and then helped followed in by Fair. But look at the patience of Laine. Got the big stride and a backhand saucer over the stick of Hainsey, right onto the stick of Scheifele. The reaction by Anderson was there, but the puck, Jim, went underneath his arm and found a way.